This barbershop has children read books out loud while they get their hair cut. They said since 75% of adults have a fear of public speaking, they want to build their confidence by reading in front of others. You can even see the barber stop to help him while he reads. The barbershop also gives the children $3 for reading while in the chair, an awesome way for them to make a difference.